H. Emilie Cady was a homeopathic physician, metaphysician, and New Thought author. Her original writings were published by Charles and Myrtle Fillmore, co-founders of Unity, in the series of columns in the early Unity magazine. We talked about, in this week's lesson, a term that Emilie Cady used, chemicalization. H. Emilie Cady describes this process in the sixth lesson of the original Lessons in Truth.